Robert and Larry, the legs and arm of that construction worker crushed by a forklift as he worked in the basement of the Museum of Science and Industry late last night. Firefighters described to me an amazing rescue effort, which included UFC doctors on the line guiding paramedics and firefighters through the entire process. Now, here's a look at that forklift that crushed the man and the hole that he was actually trapped in. This all took place in the basement of the Museum of Science and Industry around 10:30 last night. Police tell me contract workers were inside moving heavy equipment with a forklift, and that forklift tipped over and fell into the hole. A 51-year-old construction worker ended up in that 6-foot hole with the arm of the forklift pinning his left arm, and the base of it was actually on his legs. The man's co-workers watched as Chicago firefighters stabilized him, giving him IVs and pain medication while working to extricate him. Firefighters tell me they were on the phone with UFC doctors who were guiding them through this process, which took about 45 minutes. Firefighters tell me they used several pieces of equipment, including the jaws of life, to help elevate that forklift and finally free that man. Now, remarkably, I'm told this man never lost consciousness. He was rushed here to UFC in critical condition, and it's very likely that we can see investigators from OSHA at the museum today investigating, given the seriousness of this accident. Reporting live from UFC, Courtney Gooseman, WGN News.